Okay, this is me. So this is Joy. I'm actually live at Bagada Isolation Center. So I've been here since Friday. So an emergency just came in, and this is her. Oh yeah, please help me ask her the question. Please, how? What is your name?
Aisha.
Eh?
Aisha.
I what?
Aisha.
Aisha. Aisha, how old are you?
16.
I cannot hear you. Please, how old?
16.
16 years old. Why do you have a baby? How did it happen?
Bawo she bimo. Bawo lo she je.
Raping.
Raping.
How many people raped you? Eh?
Four.
How many again?
In your marriage.
Four people raped you. Eh? And then you gave birth.
Yes.
Where did you give birth?
General Hospital, Badger.
Where do you stay? Where do you live?
In the garage.
Which garage?
Ijesha.
Ijesha garage.
Yes.
Okay, you live at Ijesha garage.
Yes.
And where you were there? Were they still raping you in that place? Okay, but they raped you and you got pregnant. Four people, four boys. Do you know them?
I know them.
You know the people that raped you?
Yes.
When you gave birth, how did you give birth? Was it vaginal birth or tummy birth?
Operation.
You gave birth through operation?
Yes.
Let me see. Okay. Oh. So now, this is your baby.
Yes.
Now they brought you. How did you get to COVID center?
Let me interpret. How was your baby?
Where did you give birth?
At the hospital. She said, I'm on welfare.
Yes.
I'm welfare. But to your mom. I'm on my lost at the hospital.
Yes.
So I'll be more severe. I want to call me COVID. No, I think you want to be operation.
Operation. So she gave birth in Badger Hospital.
Yes.
Two operation. Who picked you up? How did you give birth to operation? They picked you up from the road.
From the garage.
From the garage to go and give birth to operation.
Welfare.
Okay, welfare picked you. And now you are COVID positive. That was why they brought you here now. No house, no father, no mother.
No mother.
No nothing.
Father.
Now you are here. Oh yeah. Oh. Come and see you. Time for this. Look at the baby. Her breast is not even bringing her milk. The baby is hungry. No food. No food, nothing is coming out from the breast. We have been here since trying to help this girl. Nothing is coming out. Look at the 2 day old baby. 2 days old baby. Look at the baby. Very beautiful baby. She gave birth to this baby through operation. Boy or girl?
Girl.
Through operation. See her. Raped by four men. Raped by four men.
In the garage.
Gave birth. Was taken by welfare to Bagada,
by welfare to Ibadja Hospital.
To Ibadja Hospital. Where she gave birth 2 CS. Her CS is still fresh. Baby is just 2 days old. Just 2 days old.
Her story. She said a woman brought her from Shaki.
From Shaki?
Shaki, Oyo State.
Okay.
The woman said she wants to come and hand her over to. That woman picked her from her parents. Right from when she was small.
Mm-hmm.
So the woman said she wants to come and hand her to somebody in Lagos
now
to work with. So the woman, when they got to Lagos, the woman left her at the garage that she's coming. So that's why she didn't see her again. According to what she said, that she didn't see her. So in the course of walking around, she went into one of the buses to sleep. And so she was gang-raped in one of the buses. And even when she, after being gang-raped, she still had no place to go, so she was still going around the garage. Now she always see those guys that raped her.
She always sees them.
But she was still working. So what she does is to sleep from inside shops.
Mm-hmm.
She was sleeping. That was during the time she was pregnant. So I think it was when she was down so advanced. It was when they took her to by the welfare.
Who is
by
the
hospital
I'm sleeping?
No, before you gave birth, where were you sleeping? Kotobimo, Bolusu.